So hey guys, it is Sunday. I almost said April. May 25th.
26.
And I'm with Lauren and Precious.
My skin look good.
And we are actually on our way to go get some piercings. And Precious is gonna get her nose done on the other side. And then, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and get my nipples pierced. So yeah, that's what we're on today. We're on our way to the piercing shop. I don't know if you can hear me. The piercing shop right now, but.
Use the left 2 lanes to merge onto I-5 North toward Reading.
We're on our way to the piercing shop right now. So.
Turn left.
I will get back with y'all when we. You just wanna break my neck.
Right.
Time was up. Anyways, we're on our way and I will get back with y'all when we get there. Okay guys, we just got to the place and we're about to walk inside, and when I tell y'all I am a little bit nervous, I am so nervous. And I hope I don't cry because I don't want my eyelashes to get loose and to fall off.
She don't have no reason.
This bitch scared.
Nice to meet you. Okay, Precious is about to get her nose.
Scary ass.
So
you
can,
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do the second one. I've never had nobody like get one and not do the other. So that helps you. Everybody I've ever pierced, they've always gotten better.
Because the first one you're not anticipating.
Yeah, the second one I am. That's what I'm saying. I don't know how to do it.
That's
what
I'll be like. Yep, let me get this fuck away. I just want you to see my nose.
Okay, Precious. There's no need to do it two separate times. Come on now.
I'm she recording? I don't know what they're supposed to look like. Like, are you going to pierce it? Like, is it
right at the base.
So, like, right here?
Yeah, so what she was saying is the piercing.
Hold her hand, Precious.
You want me to hold your hand?
My eyelashes are finna come off. Wait, I didn't even bring no glue. Hold on. I feel like I'm going to cry before it. Wait, I'm not ready.
Come on!
You got it.
Okay,
got
wait.
It. It's okay. Let me turn my head
on. It's okay.
Stop touching it.
I just wanted to touch it one last time before. Okay. Wait, is it gonna be fast?
It is.
If you be still.
I don't wanna look. Hold on.
Deep breath in.
It's
done. Did it hurt?
Yeah.
Okay, it kind of didn't hurt.
I told you.
It's not that bad. It's sharp, but it's not horrible.
Look at them little things.
That look cute.
You only want one or you want both?
But she broke your skin.
Right.
One down.
Look at her jewelry.
It's still hot.
Yeah, I'll put a little pad on
it. Your hand is still. Oh, yeah, it's
it's a little warm. Okay, go ahead, sit up straight.
You good for the next one?
Yeah. I didn't even feel her put that thing on her just now.
I feel like it's better when you. Freehanded.
Yeah. I feel like the clamp. Hold on. I just need a thing.
Woo! I can do it. Anybody can do it. I'm the weakest link.
I can stop recording.
No. That's a vlog. I'm the best
motherfucking rapper. They look good too.
They do.
And they're gonna look so good in your crop tops.
You're welcome. I encourage all my friends to do it.
If you do slow to where it gets tight, let me know. I'll provide you longer bars. I think you'll be cool with those. Go ahead, look in the mirror, and I'm going to put little pads on you. When you're done looking in the mirror, come back and sit.
Okay. I encourage all my friends.
So, guys, we are all done. We finna. We're leaving right now. My nipples is feeling a little tingly, ingly. Shut up, bro. They can't even hear me talking. Y'all over here. Bitch, fuck you. Woo, but it's tingling. Like when I just took that step down and they jiggled, I felt that. But your girl did it. I'm no longer a baby back bitch.
I wish I would have put on my outfit.
The fuck?
So I could have been like,